BBC Sport picks out the key sporting events of 2018, including the Winter Olympics, Commonwealth Games, Football's World Cup, England's cricket matches and Formula One races. The month-by-month list will be updated with further fixtures and events as they are confirmed, but please bear in mind that dates and venues are subject to change. To find out what BBC Sport covers live, click here for our weekly What's On guide and visit our live guide for direct links to all our live coverage, including text commentaries and additional live streams. 18 unmissable events, the 3rd of February to the 17th of March, Rugby Union, Six Nations 9 to 25 February, Winter Olympics, Pyeongchang, South Korea 9 to 18 March, Winter Paralympics, Pyeongchang, South Korea 4 to 15 April, Commonwealth Games, Gold Coast, Australia 5 to 8 April, Golf Masters, Augusta National, Georgia the 14th of April, Horse Racing, Grand National, Aintree the 19th of May, Football, FA Cup Final and Scottish Cup Final the 26th of May, Football, Champions League Final, Kiev, Ukraine the 14th of June to the 15th of July, Football, World Cup, Russia 2 to 15 July, Tennis, Wimbledon 7 to 29 July, Cycling, Tour de France the 8th of July, Formula 1 British Grand Prix, Silverstone 19 to 22 July, Golf, the Open, Carnoustie the 21st of July to the 5th of August, Hockey, Women's World Cup, London 1 to 5 August, Cricket, England v India Test Series starts at Edgbaston 1 to 12 August, European Sports Championships, Glasgow and Berlin 28 to 30 September, Golf, Ryder Cup, Le Golf National, Paris 3 to 14 November, Cricket, Women's World 2020, West Indies month-by-month calendar January 4 to 8, Cricket, Australia v England, 5th Ashes Test, Sydney 5 to 8, Football, FA Cup 3rd round 6 to 14, Darts, BDO World Championships, Frimley Green 9 to 10, Football, Carabao Cup semi-final first legs 11, basketball, NBA in London, Philadelphia 76ers v Boston Celtics, O2 Arena 14-21, snooker, Masters, London 15-28, tennis, Australian Open, Melbourne 20, netball, England v New Zealand, Copper Box, London 20-21, football, Scottish Cup 4th round 22, netball, England v Australia, Copper Box, London 23-24, football, Carabao Cup semi-final second legs 26-28, diving, British Championships, Plymouth 27-28, football, FA Cup 4th round 28, basketball, BBL Cup final, Birmingham 28, netball, South Africa v England, Johannesburg February 1, Rugby League, Super League season starts 2-4, tennis, Davis Cup World Group, Spain v Great Britain 2, Rugby Union, Women's Six Nations, Wales v Scotland 3, Rugby Union, Six Nations, Wales v Scotland, France v Ireland 3, Rugby Union, Women's Six Nations, France v Ireland 4, Rugby Union, Six Nations, Italy v England, Women's Six Nations, Italy v England 4, American Football, Super Bowl 52, Minneapolis, Minnesota 7, Cricket, Australia v England, T20 Tri-Series, Hobart 9-25, Winter Sport, Winter Olympics, Pyeongchang, South Korea 10, Cricket, Australia v England, T20 Tri-Series, Melbourne 10, Rugby Union, Six Nations, Ireland v Italy, England v Wales, Women's Six Nations, England v Wales, Scotland v France 10-11, Football, Scottish Cup 5th round 10-11, Athletics, British Indoor Championships, Sheffield 10-11, Tennis, Fed Cup 1st round 11, Rugby Union, Six Nations, Scotland v France, Women's Six Nations, Ireland v Italy 13-14, Football, Champions League last 16 first legs 14, Cricket, New Zealand v England, T20 Tri-Series, Wellington 16-17, Football, FA Cup 5th round 16, Rugby League, World Club Challenge, Melbourne Storm v Leeds, Australia 17, Rugby League, World Club Series, South Sydney v Wigan, St George Illawarra v Hull, Australia 17, Boxing, World Boxing Super Series Semi-Final, George Groves v Chris Eubank Jr., Manchester Arena 18, Cricket, New Zealand v England, T20 Tri-Series, Hamilton 20-21, Football, Champions League last 16 first legs 21, Cricket, T20 Tri-Series Final, Auckland 22-25, Table Tennis, Team World Cup, London 23, Rugby Union, Six Nations, France v Italy, Women's Six Nations, Scotland v England 24, Rugby Union, Six Nations, Ireland v Wales, Scotland v England Women's Six Nations, France v Italy 25, Football, EFL Cup Final, Wembley 25, Cricket, New Zealand v England, First ODI, Hamilton D, N 25, Athletics, Glasgow Indoor Grand Prix 25, Rugby Union, Women's Six Nations, Ireland v Wales 28, Cricket, New Zealand v England, Second ODI, Mount Maunganui D, N 28, Feb 4 March, Cycling, Track World Championships, Netherlands March 1-4, Swimming, Edinburgh International Swim Meet, including the British Championships 2-4, Athletics, World Indoor Championships, Birmingham 3, Cricket, New Zealand v England, 3rd ODI, Wellington 3-4, Football, Scottish Cup Quarterfinals 4, Athletics, The Big Half, London 4, Basketball, BBL Trophy Final, Glasgow 6-7, Football, Champions League Last 16 Second Legs 7, Cricket, New Zealand v England, 4th ODI, Dunedin 9-18, Winter Paralympics, Pyeongchang, South Korea 10, Cricket, New Zealand v England, 5th ODI, Christchurch 10, Rugby Union, Six Nations, Ireland v Scotland, France v England Women's Six Nations, France v England 11, Rugby Union, Six Nations, Wales v Italy Women's Six Nations, Wales v Italy, Ireland v Scotland 13-14, Football, Champions League Last 16 Second Legs 13-16, Horse Racing, Cheltenham Festival 14-18, Badminton All England Championships, Birmingham 16, Rugby Union, Women's Six Nations, England v Ireland, Wales v France 17, Rugby Union, Six Nations Final Round, Italy v Scotland, England v Ireland, Wales v France 17-18, Football, FA Cup Quarterfinals 18, Rugby Union, Women's Six Nations, Italy v Scotland 21-22, Gymnastics, World Cup, Birmingham 22-26, Cricket, New Zealand v England, First Test D, N, Auckland 23, Football, Netherlands v England, Amsterdam Arena 24, Rowing, The Boat Races, River Thames 24-25, Football, Scottish Challenge Cup Final Date Venue TBC 24, Cricket, Women's T20 Tri-Series, England v Australia, Mumbai 25, Formula 1 Australian Grand Prix, Melbourne 26, Cricket, Women's T20 Tri-Series, India v England, Mumbai 27, Football, England v Italy, Wembley the 30th of March to the 3rd of April, Cricket, New Zealand v England, Second Test, Christchurch starts 2200 Greenwich Mean Time on the 29th of March, 30-1 April, Rugby Union, European Champions Cup Quarterfinals 30, Cricket, Women's T20 Tri-Series, England v Australia, Mumbai April 1, Cricket Women's T20 Tri-Series, England v India, Mumbai 3, Cricket Women's T20 Tri-Series Final, Mumbai 3-4, Football, Champions League Quarterfinal 1st Legs 4-15, Commonwealth Games, Gold Coast, Australia 5-8, Golf Masters, Augusta National 5, Football, Europa League Quarterfinals 1st Legs 5, Football, Women's World Cup Qualifying, Switzerland v Scotland 6, Football, Women's World Cup Qualifying, England v Wales, Netherlands v Northern Ireland 6-8, Tennis, Davis Cup Quarterfinals 8, Formula 1 Bahrain Grand Prix, Sakhir 8, Football, Cheltenham Trophy Final, Wembley 8, Cricket First Women's ODI, India v England 10-11, Football, Champions League Quarterfinal Second Legs 10, Football, Women's World Cup Qualifying, Bosnia-Herzegovina v England, Northern Ireland v Norway, Scotland v Poland 11, Cricket Second Women's ODI, India v England 12, Football, Europa League Quarterfinals Second Legs 13, Cricket, County Championship Season Starts 14, Horse Racing, Grand National Entry 14-15, Football, Scottish Cup Semi-Finals 14, Cricket 3rd Women's ODI, India v England 15, Formula 1 Chinese Grand Prix, Shanghai the 21st of April to the 7th of May, Snooker World Championship, Sheffield 21-22, Football, FA Cup Semi-Finals, Wembley 21-22, Football, Women's Champions League Semi-Finals, First Legs 21-22, Rugby Union, European Champions Cup Semi-Finals 21-22, Rugby League, Challenge Cup 5th Round 22, Athletics, London Marathon 24-25, Football, Champions League Semi-Finals First Legs 26, Football, Europa League Semi-Finals First Legs 26-29, Judo, European Championships, Tel Aviv 28-29, Football, Women's Champions League Semi-Final Second Legs 29, Formula 1 Azerbaijan Grand Prix, Baku to the 29th of April to the 6th of May, Table Tennis World Championships, Halmstad, Sweden May 1-2, Football, Champions. League semi-finals, second legs 2-6, equestrian badminton horse trials 3, football, Europa League semi-finals, second legs 3-6, cycling, Tour de Yorkshire women's race 3-4, May 4-27, cycling, Giro d'Italia starts in Israel 5, football, women's FA Cup final, Wembley 5, boxing, Tony Bellew v David Hay, London 10-13, golf players championship, Sawgrass, Florida 11-15, cricket, Ireland play the first test match against Pakistan, Malahide 11, Rugby Union, European Challenge Cup Final, Bilbao 12, Rugby Union, European Champions Cup Final, Bilbao 12-13, Rugby League Challenge Cup 6th round 13, Formula 1 Spanish Grand Prix, Barcelona 13, Football, Final Day of Premier League Season 16, Football, Europa League Final, Lyon 18, Athletics, Great City Games, Manchester 19, Football, FA Cup Final, Wembley Scottish Cup Final, Hampden 19-20, Rugby League, Super League Magic Weekend, Newcastle 24, Football, Women's Champions League Final, Kiev, Ukraine 24-27, Golf PGA Championship, Wentworth 24-28, Cricket, England v Pakistan, First Test, Lords 26, Football, Champions League Final, Kiev, Ukraine 26, Football, EFL Championship Playoff Final, Wembley 26, Rugby Union, Premiership Final, Twickenham Pro 14 Final, Aviva Stadium 27, Formula 1 Monaco Grand Prix 27, Motorcycling, British World Superbikes, Donington the 27th of May to the 10th of June, Tennis, French Open, Paris the 31st of May to the 3rd of June, Golf, US Women's Open, Shoal Creek, Alabama June 1-5, Cricket, England v Pakistan, Second Test, Headingley 2, Horse Racing, The Derby, Epsom 2-3, Rugby League, Challenge Cup Quarterfinals 7, Football, Women's World Cup Qualifying, Wales v Bosnia and Herzegovina, Scotland v Belarus 8, Football, Women's World Cup Qualifying, Northern Ireland v Netherlands, Russia v England 9, Rugby Union, Australia v Ireland, Brisbane, South Africa v England, Johannesburg NB, Wales and Scotland scheduled TBA 9, Cricket, England Women v South Africa Women, First ODI, Worcester 10, Formula 1 Canadian Grand Prix, Montreal 10, Cricket, Scotland v England, ODI, The Grange 10, Triathlon, World Triathlon Series, Leeds 12, Cricket, England Women v South Africa Women, Second ODI, Hove 12, Football, Women's World Cup Qualifying, Poland v Scotland, Wales v Russia 0.13, Cricket, England v Australia, First ODI, The Oval D, N13-17, Cycling, Women's Tour the 14th of June to the 15th of July, Football, World Cup, Russia, Full Fixtures 14-17, Golf, US Open, Shinnecock Hills, Golf Club, Southampton, New York 14-17, Karate, World Championships, Dundee 15, Cricket, England Women v South Africa Women, 3rd ODI, Canterbury D, N16, Rugby Union, Australia v Ireland, Melbourne, South Africa v England, Bloemfontein NB, Wales and Scotland scheduled TBA 16, Cricket, England v Australia, 2nd ODI, Cardiff 17-18, Cricket, One Day Cup Semi-Finals 18, Football, World Cup, England v Tunisia, Volgograd 18-24, Tennis, Aegon Championships, Queen's Club, London Birmingham Classic 19, Cricket, England v Australia, 3rd ODI, Trent Bridge D, N19-23, Horse Racing, Royal Ascot 21, Cricket, England v Australia, 4th ODI, Chester Le Street D, N22-30, Tennis, Aegon International, Devonshire Park, Eastbourne 23, Rugby Union, Australia v Ireland, Sydney, South Africa v England, Cape Town NB, Wales and Scotland scheduled TBA 23, Cricket, England Women v South Africa Women, T20 Tri-Series, Taunton 24, Formula 1 French Grand Prix, Le Castellet 24, Football, World Cup, England v Panama, Nizhny Novgorod 24, Cricket, England v Australia, 5th ODI, Old Trafford 27, Cricket, England v Australia, T20, Edgbaston D, N28, Football, World Cup, England v Belgium, Kaliningrad 28, Cricket, England Women v New Zealand Women T20 Tri-Series, Taunton the 28th of June to the 1st of July, Golf, Women's PGA Championship, Kemper Lakes Golf Club, Illinois 30, Cricket, One Day Cup Final, Lords the 30th of June to the 1st of July, Athletics, British Championships Team Trials, Birmingham the 30th of June to the 3rd of July, Football, World Cup, Second Round July 1, Formula 1 Austrian Grand Prix, Spielberg 1, Cricket, Women's T20 Tri-Series Final, Chelmsford 2-15, Tennis. Wimbledon 3-6-8, cricket, England v India T20s4, cricket, T20 blast starts 6-7, football, World Cup quarterfinals 7-29, cycling, Tour de France 7, cricket, England women v New Zealand women, first ODI, Headingley 8, a Formula 1 British Grand Prix, Silverstone 10, football, World Cup semi-final, St. Petersburg 10, cricket, England women v New Zealand women, second ODI, Derby DN 11, football, World Cup semi-final, final, Moscow 12, 14, 17, cricket, England v India ODIs 13, cricket, England women v New Zealand women, 3rd ODI, Leicester DN 14, football, World Cup 3rd place playoff, St. Petersburg 14, athletics, the Parameet and the Meet, London Stadium 15, football, World Cup final, Moscow 19-22, golf, the Open, Carnoustie 21-22, athletics, London Anniversary Games, London Stadium the 21st of July to the 5th of August, hockey, Women's World Cup, London 22, cricket, Women's Super League starts 22, Formula 1 German Grand Prix, Hockenheim 28-29, cycling, ride London Surrey 29, Formula 1 Hungarian Grand Prix, Budapest the 30th of July to the 5th of August, badminton, World Championships, Nanjing, China the 30th of July to the 12th of August, sailing, World Championships, Aarhus, Denmark the 31st of July to the 5th of August, Taekwondo World Championships, Buenos Aires, Argentina, August 1-12, European Sports Championships, Glasgow and Berlin. Inaugural event featuring rowing 2-5, cycling 2-12, gymnastics 2-12, aquatics 3-12, athletics 7-12, golf 7-12 and triathlon 9-1-1-1-5, cricket, England v India, first test, Edgbaston 2-5, golf, women's, British Open, Royal Lytham St Annes 9, football, Premier League transfer window closes 9-13, cricket, England v India, second test, Lords 11-12, football 2018-2019 Premier League season starts 15, football, UEFA Super Cup, Tallinn 16-19, golf, USPGA Championship, Bellerive Country Club, Missouri 18-22, cricket, England v India, third test, Trent Bridge 18, athletics, Birmingham Diamond League 23-26, cricket, T20 Blast quarterfinals 23-26, canoeing, Sprint World Championships, Coimbra, Portugal 25, Rugby League Challenge Cup final, Wembley the 25th of August to the 16th of September, cycling, La Vuelta a España 26, a Formula 1 Belgian Grand Prix, Spa-Francorchamps 26, motorcycling, British Motage, Silverstone the 27th of August to the 9th of September, tennis, US Open, New York 27, cricket, Women's Super League Finals Day, Hove 30, football, Women's World Cup qualifiers, Scotland v Switzerland the 30th of August to the 3rd of September, cricket, England v India, 4th test, Southampton 31, football, Women's World Cup qualifiers, Wales v England, Republic of Ireland v Northern Ireland September 1-10, Modern Pentathlon, World Championships, Mexico 2, Formula 1 Italian Grand Prix, Monza 2-9, cycling, Tour of Britain 4, football, Women's World Cup qualifiers, Kazakhstan v England, Albania v Scotland, Northern Ireland v Slovakia 6-8, football, UEFA Nations League 6-16, climbing, World Championships, Innsbruck, Austria 9-11, football, UEFA Nations League 9, athletics, Great North Run 9-16, rowing, World Championships, Plovdiv, Bulgaria 13-16, golf, Evian Championship, Evian Les Bains, France 14-16, tennis, Davis Cup semi-finals 15, cricket, T20 Blast Finals Day, Edgbaston 16, Formula 1 Singapore Grand Prix, Marina Bay 16-23, judo, World Championships, Baku, Azerbaijan 23-30, cycling, UCI Road World Championships, Innsbruck, Austria 28-30, golf, Ryder Cup, Le Golf National, Paris 30, Formula 1 Russian Grand Prix, Sochi October dates TBC, cricket, England Tour of Sri Lanka in October-November, 3 tests, 5 ODIs and 1 T204-7, motorsport, Wales Rally GB7, Formula 1 Japanese Grand Prix, Suzuka 11-13, football, UEFA Nations League 13, rugby league League, Super League Grand Final, Old Trafford 14-16, Football, UEFA Nations League 19-21, Taekwondo, Manchester Grand Prix 20, Horse Racing, British Champions Day, Ascot 21, Formula 1 United States Grand Prix, Austin 22-28, Tennis, WTA Finals, Singapore the 25th of October to the 3rd of November, Gymnastics, World Championships, Doha 27, Rugby League, England v New Zealand, First Test, Hull 28, Formula 1 Mexican Grand Prix, Mexico City November 3-24, Cricket, ICC Women's World 2020, hosted by West Indies 3. Rugby Union, England v South Africa, NB, Wales, Scotland, Ireland fixtures TBC 3, Rugby League, England v New Zealand second test, Liverpool 10, Rugby Union, England v New Zealand, NB, Wales, Scotland, Ireland fixtures TBC 10-11, Tennis, Fed Cup Final 11, a Formula 1 Brazilian Grand Prix, Sao Paulo 11, Rugby League, England v New Zealand third test, Leeds 12-18, Tennis, ATP Finals, London 15-17, Football, UEFA Nations League 15-18, Golf, DP World Championship, Dubai 17, Rugby Union, England v Japan, NB, Wales, Scotland, Ireland fixtures TBC 18-20, Football, UEFA Nations League 23-25, Tennis, Davis Cup Final 24, Rugby Union, England v Australia, NB, Wales, Scotland, Ireland fixtures TBC 25, Formula 1, Abu Dhabi Grand Prix, Yas Marina the 27th of November to the 9th of December, Snooker, UK Championship, York, the 28th of November to the 16th of December, Hockey, Men's World Cup, India, December 11-16, Swimming, World Short Course Championships, Hangzhou 26, Horse Racing, King George VI Chase, Kempton Sport by Sport Fixtures and Calendars, Football, Cricket, Formula 1, Rugby Union, Rugby League, Tennis, Golf, Athletics, Boxing, Cycling, Horse Racing, Snooker.